thank you for asking that. It's a great ad. It gives me an opportunity to advertise. What I did, I came in and actually revamped the program a number of years back as a consultant and eventually was offered the role. What I do is I created a model, and I actually created the model at UWM when I was teaching there, where the self is at the top, which might sound counterintuitive because you don't want yourself to be at the top, but is in terms of accountability and development. The self, and then the model talks, has a others or a group circle, just, you know, PowerPoint at its best. And the third one is community. And so what my students do is that they spend September and October, and they are focused on understanding emotional and social intelligence. They're focused on exploring and assessing their own servant leadership skills. They engage with a group. They're assigned to 7 different groups, 5 each, that are assigned then to a neighborhood in Milwaukee that it's on them to figure out how best to connect. These are neighborhoods that they've never lived in, most of them. And then we use the project experience through the year as a lab to constantly go back to what is it as a leader you need to be exercising, the listening skills, the empathy skills, all of that. So that becomes their lab. And then I coach them individually, and I coach the groups. I'm getting tired just talking about this. And then we also go out and get community leaders, as you were saying earlier, Dick. We take community content topics, and we get leaders from those areas in. So it's sort of a whirlwind, but it's intended to be woven together for the purpose of having them apply what it is they're learning about leadership in the context of working with each other and in the community. Does that? Okay.